Two welders working on the Western Express Highway were killed after a speeding four-wheeler lost control and fell 20 feet from a bridge in Bandra. Police said the car was occupied by a couple who lost control. The incident occurred on the northbound stretch of the bridge between Bandra and Mahim. Three welders were working on the bridge when the car hit them. The workers fell off the bridge and two of them died on the spot. The injured person was rushed to a nearby hospital. The couple sustained injuries as well and have been admitted to a private hospital. The police have registered a case of negligence against the man who was at the wheel of the car.